All right, I'm now recording. Maybe I should have waited till everyone got here.
We should totally keep, like, just all the stuff we need to make nachos on hand at all times.
What? She'll get here eventually. Her computer is the slowest in the house.
You know, it really doesn't take that long to make popcorn. I can do that, like, between houses at some point.
That's totally up to you.
You have to share, though.
No. Look, there's a VCR player up there.
It says it's playing.
Where's the output? I wish we could use these dry erase markers and, like, mark up on the whiteboard.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
What are you doing?
I'm just looking around.
Okie dokie.
I might just crop these first 3 minutes of us just standing here waiting for Katie to load. I'm checking to see if she crashed while she was loading. Oh, there she is. Three and a half minutes.
There's been no reports of violence or sightings. Please remain careful. Michael Robinson likes us alone.
I grabbed an EMF reader and a squawk box. Is that video camera floating?
I tried to put it on and you stepped in the way just when I tried to put it on and it did something funky and I don't know what happened.
Yeah, that was weird. I'm ready. You guys ready?
Yep. It's snowing.
Great, that'll make finding the
Right.
Are you coming in, Katie? Downstairs?
No, it's downstairs. It's in the living room downstairs. Low temperatures.
Alright, I'm gonna finish sweeping the upstairs for bones.
10 degrees, 9 degrees.
Do you recall if it mentioned a cursed object?
It didn't. I don't even know how to turn on the fan.
You just click it like a light. No sign of bones on the second floor or the attic. I hear an EMF reader going off.
Yeah, Steph, where'd you stick the EMF reader?
It's right there on the floor.
It's a 2.
We're freezing temps!
Oh.
We're 4.3 and 4.3.
Yeah, I've got -2.5.
Is that really a good place to put a motion sensor?
I'm gonna go check for orbs if you guys want to turn off your lights.
Did you place the motion sensor? Okay, there's another one in there.
Grab a second one.
Where are you? Alright, we've got Squawk Box. What do you want?
That leaves us the Onryo, the twins, and the mimic.
Are you friendly? Do you mean us harm?
Yeah, hang on. And fingerprints. So fingerprints is probably going to be the play out. Freezing temperatures.
Give us a sign.
Alright, I'm bringing in a second motion sensor.
I heard something flick inside. Okay.
Yeah. The gum.
It's a mimic. So, They don't know what the ghost is capable of.
How do we know what's a mimic?
We've got fingerprints, freezing temperatures, and spirit box.
I see ghost orbs, though.
Yeah, it says in the book.
It's snow. It's snow.
But it also says in the book that there are spirit orbs seen around the mimic. Several reports have noted ghost orb sightings near mimics. Where are you? Show yourself.
It likes us alone, remember?
Well, yeah. Nobody ever found a bone?
No.
There's always a bone.
Not always. I'm searching the floor on this first floor.
We're past it. Michael Robinson, show yourself. Has it triggered the motion sensor? It just moved the door.
Yeah, there are no bones.
Show yourself. Give us a sign. Did it just show itself?
It hissed. Yeah. We're not a ghost event.
Alright.
That was a nice simple one.
Pretty uneventful.
Next we'll do Nightmare Asylum.
Okay. Yes.
Yes.
There's some jobs ready for you.
I'll take it. Nobody died.
Jeez, just one ghost event.
When Kaylee and Johanna play this, they leave their mics on all the time. So yeah, they have to be like really, really careful, like when it's hunting, like to be quiet.
Oh man, I can imagine.
Yeah, they said it's really fun too, because you know, it gets really freaky.
I'm just gonna keep recording. Rather than stop it and start a new one with the next map.
That one went pretty quick, so that's fine.
We need something a little more exciting.
High school? Or jail, or asylum.
Are you waiting on me? Sorry.
Alright, let's see if it takes another 3.5 minutes. Hi, Jack. Hey, that took less time.
Helen Taylor. Likes us alone.
That's always annoying.
We need a photo of the ghost this time and some salt and a candle.
I wish the night vision stayed on the cameras when you switched them, like it used to.
That's kind of annoying.
Is it foggy in there?
It's always foggy.
Jack appears to be trying something new.
Come on, library.
That would be killer if it was actually the library this time.
That'd be freaking cool.
I hear phone.
It's in the room I'm in. The very first one when you come through that door.
Man, you just lucked out, didn't you?
Degrees, 8 degrees. This is it.
Alright, I'm about to use the squawk box. Where are you? Are you here? We have ghost sign. What do you want?
Does that mean the box worked?
Yeah, spirit box. Are you friendly?
No.
Do you mean us harm? Yes. Yeah, that's convenient. All right, I got a black light and a dots projector.
I'm bringing in some salt.
We have ghost orbs and freezing temperatures.
That would make it an Onryo. Extinguishing a flame can cause an Onryo to attack.
Capture the photo of the ghost and walk through salt. Have we put down salt?
Steph is doing that now.
I'm putting some down right now.
Got the salt.
That was fast.
We have all three pieces, Katie.
What are they?
Freezing temperatures, spirit box, and ghost orbs. That's a 3 on the EMF. Is there still a photo camera in the van?
That's a definite on the freezing temperatures, by the way. I just picked up a -6.6.
Yeah, I checked the thermometer after you said that. Confirmation on those ghost orbs.
I'm looking.
Oh, I see it.
I see them.
Oh, I see it.
It's...
What? You got a photo?
You're leaving me.
Did we get a photo?
No, he's leaving me alone so that she can show herself to you.
Oh, I'm coming.
No, we have to be alone.
I know, alone. It's just, I'm bringing a lighter. Okay, I can't just light this candle, apparently.
I think you have to pick it up.
And then extinguish it, I guess. So the candle went out when I dropped it.
Did all the lights just go out?
I did hear a click.
I was turning lights on and off. Or actually just turning them on, trying to irk her.
I don't know where the power is.
One of three places.
Katie, can you check the map? Check the map for the power switch.
It's upstairs on the stairs to the left.
All the way on the other side, Jack.
I'm on my way.
If you hadn't been trying to race me to this side, you could have gotten it.
Well, I was actually headed toward the, closet.
What, to hide?
No, to check for power.
Give us a sign.
It's not. I'm in the wrong room. Oh no, here it is.
Show yourself. Give us a sign. Wow, my game just got really laggy.
Flipped it again.
Oh, there.
Did somebody just blow in their mic?
Yeah, I was trying to blow out this candle with my speech. And I think it worked, because the candle just went out in my hand.
That's cool. She really doesn't want to show herself.
Here, step out of the room and I'm going to light the candle and see if I can blow it out again, alone. Sorry, I should have said please. Okay, that doesn't work. That was just a coincidence. Where are you? Where are you? Show yourself. Give us a sign. What do you want? You know, it might have moved. Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? All right, I just heard a book fall. Give us a sign.
I think that was a sign.
Yeah. Or it was Jack shutting the door. What do you want? Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Did you get a photo?
I took a photo. Well, I don't know if it actually showed up as a ghost.
You got it.
Sweet.
Good job.
I mean, it doesn't look like anything, but it counts as a ghost photo.
Got Onryo entered, Katie?
Yes.
Everybody else good?
I'm good.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
How did that happen?
It mimicked the Onryo, I guess.
That sucks.
Or we missed the third piece of evidence because you saw spirit orbs and just assumed that that was the third piece of evidence, forgetting that mimics carry spirit orbs.
Yeah.
No, Jack just went to use the restroom.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Christopher Clark likes us alone.
Of course. Sounds like a generator.
Oh, I bet you're right. Yeah.
I like to turn this one on too. Alexa has something to say about it.
Thank you.
hard to tell. I saw them, like, floating around near the bottom, and it was going sideways. I heard my heart beating. Ooh.
Oh yeah, it's a really low hum, isn't it? Somebody just open a door.
Nope. I heard it too.
Yeah, that one was really loud.
It too, I think. Like near the bottom.
Yeah, there is.
I think so. Let me look.
Did you hear that, Will? No.
We got footprints.
Finally.
Oh, and it's throwing stuff around in here.
Raju can siphon power from nearby electrical devices. That's what I think you're talking about.
One of the cameras. Sometimes you have to have a different perspective. We definitely have spirit orbs, but remember that the mimic can do funky stuff.
No. Pay attention to the left-hand side down near the bottom. There'll be a spirit orb that moves sideways, literally sideways, across the bottom of the door.
I missed it.
I haven't seen it.
Let me go move the camera so it's dead on with the door.
I
there's a camera set up in there still.
Any definitive evidence that So, did you say we have spirit orbs too? Orbs too?
I was trying to get a picture. That's the last thing we gotta do other than figure out what the hell it is.
Oh. Hey, God. Jack!
Yeah, I think so too. No.
walking around with a kukri knife.
Jesus. I heard it, but you didn't get a picture.
Yes, she did.
Coming for Will. Oh, it's coming for Steph. Her game froze for a second and now it's chasing her. It's got her. Tough luck.
I think I had my microphone muted this entire time. Not this entire game, but like recently. Or it muted itself for some reason.
Steph's having trouble, apparently. Her microphone isn't working either.
I meant for recording the game.
No, yeah, I know, but I'm saying right now, Steph's having trouble. Her microphone isn't working.
I hear you.
She can't figure it out. I thought maybe she had it muted, but that doesn't appear to be the case. Can you hear me, Stephanie? Okay, so she can hear us.
I'm gonna throw a ball at Katie so she knows we're ready, I guess. Banshee.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Yeah, we can hear you now.
Banshee.
My game froze up I don't know. It was lagged out or something.
Yeah, I'm going to stop recording for now, just because.
That one was messed up.